additional glory and honor and power unto the Lord our power. For true and righteous are his judgments, for he hath judged the great whore, which did corrupt the earth with her fornication, and avenged the blood of his servants at her hand. No. So this is talking about when America gets destroyed, man. Right? Because ultimately, that speaks about that earth being that great sea, which ruleth over kingdoms of the earth, man. For true and righteous are his judgments, for he hath judged the great whore, which did corrupt the earth with her fornication, and avenged the blood of his servants at her hand. And again they said, Hallelujah, and her smoke rose up forever and ever. And the 24 elders, and the 4, and the 24 elders, and the 4 beasts fell down and worshipped before the Most High, a sign of throne, saying, Amen, Hallelujah. And a voice came out of the throne, saying, Praise our God, all ye his servants, and all ye that fear him, both small and great. And I heard, I said, it were a voice of a great multitude, a voice of many waters, and a voice of many thunders, saying, Hallelujah, for the Lord omnipotent reigneth. Right? Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor unto him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come. Go meet him. And his wife has made herself ready.
That's also the elect, hopefully elect. You know, the Lord's going to come out and deliver us into them ships. You know, super ships. And the tractor beams. Yeah. And then where you go, your body's going to be changed. You can't go in them ships with these bodies.
Right. Yeah. That's right. Hey, if I may say this as well, hey. Just as an act, man, the same way that Yahweh Shai went is the same way that he's coming back. You know? And the disciples, they were gazing into heaven, they had two angels there, and they were like, why stand you gazing into heaven? The Lord's coming back as a power, man. You know? And that's something that we have to envision, man.
That's right.
You know, this is actually a rich prophecy, man.
Yeah.
And it's gonna come to pass, man. And that's the faith, you know, we've got to have the faith to see that.
That's right.
What's the definition of faith? The substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, man. You know?
And the evidence of things not seen is when it comes to pass.
That's right.
When it comes to pass, that's that, yeah, I was faithful. Right? And the scripture says what? That we're going to meet the Lord in the air. So that proves all these, you know, these bug out eating, man. Yeah, yeah. Like, what are you talking about, man? We're going to meet him in the air. We actually going to meet the Lord in the air.
Is going to take over. You know, Russia, NATO, all of that.
And it says, and he was clothed with a vesture dipped in blood, and his name is called the Word of God. And the armies which were in heaven followed him upon white horses, clothed in fine linen, white and clean.
That's the truth. Squad up, you know. And I'm telling you, man, it ain't that bad, man.